I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Look. Fuck Omar Figueroa, fuck Americana. Let's shoot some dice, man. I want
to. Okay. Let me find. Hold on, we're dropping.
Hey, tell him, nigga. Hey, tell him. Tell him I want to shoot some dice, man.
Who's the best dice, pound for pound, best dice player?
Me.
Who wants to challenge? He wants to play him?
He don't shoot no dice. He just want to fuck some.
Hey, he says he's really good at shooting dice, but I seriously suspect.
Man, we shoot dice, man.
My shit say 3 minutes of play.
Well, what's the name of the street you told me?
To any celebrity, man, I love to shoot dice, man.
Oh, I do everything. Shoot pool, bowl.
We shoot everything. Basketball.
You're inviting any celebrity to shoot dice for how
man,
much?
Man, we love to shoot dice. All them niggas.
How much?
Man.
What's the minimum? What's the minimum to get in?
Huh?
What's the minimum to get in?
You gotta have at least 20,000 on you. 10,000 on you. You know what I'm saying?
How fast do you take 20,000 from someone?
Man, bet your left pocket, bet your right pocket. You can bet your back pocket. You can bet your pants. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get some money, man.
Huh? What's the most you ever won in a dice game?
In a dice game? $376,000.
That's crazy.
Cash.
Who are you playing?
Huh? My niggas from Texas.
They have money like that?
Huh?
$300,000?
Yeah. What's up, Big Keith?
It's a Quint.
That's a...
Holla at me.
That's a Rolls Royce.
Holla at me, Big Keith.
What's the name of the spot?
What's up?
Club 35.
I ain't driving.
I swear that shit ain't
gonna be. I got one for you.
Huh?
I'm gonna give you that.
I'm gonna take this one.
I'm gonna give you another one.
Hold on.
Who's he landing on?
Huh?
You know who that is.
I can't see. Is that Adrien Broner?
Yeah.
Hey, y'all chill. That's my nigga.
He's cool. He's a good dude.
That's my nigga.
He's a cool dude.
I got him some money. Listen, I'm gonna tell you how real I am. I'm gonna tell y'all how real I am. I got three names, right?
Give me the phone. Hold on.
So, they like, do you want to fight him, or Adrien? I said, this was my sparring partner. I'm gonna give him the money.
Why not?
I knew I could beat him, but I'm gonna give him the money. I'm gonna sign this one too.
That's and for
I'm,
you. That's
I know, I'm gonna sign this one too, and then.
And Adrien got another bag.
Right after that.
Hey,
that
hey,
game
hey,
was
hey, over.
And look, Granados called him. We was in camp in Colorado. Yeah. Granados called him. He said, thanks, man. I got another.
No, he's a good dude. He's a very
he
good dude.
Danny.
Yeah.
Him and Danny was supposed to fight for him.
Yeah.
He told him, he's like, this wouldn't be possible if it wasn't for you.
To some money. I'm about to call her. You got to tell me where you're going, though.
The Club 35.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.